Greetings, ladies and gentlemen. I forgot something. Something very important last episode. I'll rectify it. And yes, my brain isn't mush anymore.
I hope.
I sincerely hope. But first, Siegmeyer! I forgot him. He's still standing there in the swamp.
That won't do. That won't do at all.
And while I run to him, I hope that I can talk about Quelana. As we all know, she is the sister of the Fair Lady and Quelaag, and that she feigns ablution, pretends to seek answers. Here's the thing. She is a coward. She lacks the strength and the bravery to face her sisters, to face her mother. Well, the thing about facing her mother is fairly obvious, I think. Bed of chaos, so on and so forth. Very nice, very nice.
Die.
But the thing with her sisters, the Fair Lady in particular, well, it's not like she doesn't care about them. She's most likely the first one who fled Izalith and wasn't caught. And the, let's call it blast that destroyed, quote unquote destroyed, Izalith and created the Chaos Demons. No. Hey dude. What are you doing down here? Do I need to slap ya?
Mm-hmm. Oh ho! Excuse me, I was so absorbed in thought I just drifted away.
You see,
I'm actually in a bit of a fix.
I see.
This far, but I'm short on antidote moss for the trip back. By my knighthood, I'm ashamed to ask, but can you spare a few scraps of moss?
I'm up to the armpits. Here.
Fantastic. Thank you. A saint you are. This Knight of Katarina expresses his deepest gratitude. I shall not forget this. Please, take this. A symbol of my appreciation.
Thanks.
Well, our fates do seem entwined, don't they? Perhaps this, too, is the will of Lord Gwyn.
Oh, I've heard of you. Much better.
The poison swamp, like quicksand in there.
Not for me, for I have a ring. That proves that I am innocent. Whee! Oh, hello. Rarely seen walking animation. Don't want to die right now. So, let's get a move on. And back to Quelana. As I said, she's a coward. And I don't think that she doesn't care about her sisters. But how do I put it? She said basically herself, she doesn't have the strength and the bravery to face them. How would you react if you don't you know that your brother or sister became deformed and is suffering? Not necessarily physically, because I don't think that Quelaag suffered physically because of the transformation. And I don't think that the fair lady suffered after the transformation and before she drank the black pus. Probably more mental suffering for them. Well, I believe that the fair lady didn't really care about that. She's way too innocent for that. Way too innocent. Quelaag, on the other hand, she probably saw what Gwyn and one part of the Silver Knights that he took with him to fight the Chaos Demons did to the citizens of Izalith. And he saw what depraved creatures the citizens of Izalith became. Probably one of the reasons why he and her sister fled. She didn't want to be caught in the crossfire. Quelaag was sane. Yes, I was, because I'm having Ornstein's armor. Take a guess. She was sane. Her sister still is sane. Both of them would be in between, literally. Neither accepted on that side or the other. Well, maybe the Capras would have accepted them. Ow. Asshole. Quelana, Quelaag, and the Fair Lady. Well, I think you get the point with Quelaag and the Fair Lady. Now, Quelana. Here's the thing with siblings. Whatever they do, they still love each other. They can scream and shout and yell at each other. They still love each other. It's a family thing. can't really help it. Our sibling must do something really egregious, something really horrendous. But what do you do? If your sibling is quote-unquote innocent and still punished, and you can't, just can't. Just can't bring yourself to the point where you can see them, help them. You were away when all that happened. And you just don't know. Did they do something? Would they do something that would have caused it? Oof. That's probably Quelana's position. Never mind the fact that she is a godmother of pyromancy. Never mind that. I'm just talking about the relation between those three sisters. Just that relation. What would you do? In all honesty, what would you do in her shoes? In this world, currently ruled by heroics. She's a witch, she's a doctor of Izalith. She doesn't really abide by the heroic rules. Why would she? Life soul, not liked soul. Clearly is torn between helping her and not being able to help her because the current rulership, which is still active, we are still in the age of fire, the age of light. Oop. Okay, now I have to shut up. I have to concentrate. Hello, asshole! I told you, asshole! No. Oh, bitch.
Thanks. Oh, God. Drink. Run.
And there's a second one in the game.
A nicer arena, sure. Doesn't make it better.
Just rubs me the wrong way.
Oh, I'm stuck. Bye, bye, assholes.
Yes, I could open up a certain shortcut. I don't want to.
Oh, okay. Can live with that. Not with that. Oh. Really? It still hit me. Fuck off. Bitch, please. Yes. Don't know how the speedrun has to do with it. No.
Well, the speedrun has probably just used the shortcut. Like every sane person. Am I sane? No. Why should I be sane? I'm recording this shit. And talk about it. Of course I'm not sane. Oh, come on. Come here.
Demon's Catalyst. First large flame ember. I picked up stuff in the last episode that I didn't read. Ember required for weapons engine, large flame ember used in ancient rites.
Oh.
handled only by blacksmiths knowledgeable in ancient methods.
Interesting. Interesting.
I didn't read any pyromancy, I believe. The fire damage caused by fireballs makes them effective against corporeal beasts and undead, who by nature fear the flame.
Interesting.
Pyromancy with improves upon fireball. The flaming fire orb up. The flaming fire orb explodes upon impact, causing fire splash damage in a spectacle which seems to symbolize the strength of the fire manipulating pyromancers.
Okay. Great fireball!
Salomon, the master pyromancer, also quotes a great fireball. After the spell, believe pyromancy was rooted in the adoration of fire. Those who acquire the spell usually agree.
Big, big, fat fireball. Boom. What's not to love about that?
But apparently Salomon didn't understand the ultimate fantasy.
Out of the flame of chaos, which engulfed the Witch of Izalith and her doctors, or a giant chaos fireball. The flame of chaos can melt stone, producing a short-lived lava globe. Not really much to go on about. Firestorm. Primal pyromancy talked by Quelana of Izalith. Wrecked fire pillars in vicinity. The storm of flame is indiscriminate and incinerates all nearby life.
Probably
a flame sorcery. I refer to the intro now. Thank you very much. Combustion. One of the most basic pyromancies. For this very reason, the flame thus created is fierce.
Okay.
Great combustion. Great combustion creates a powerful flame, but many sorcerers mock the simplicity of the spell.
Until they get a great combustion to the face.
Fire surge. Okay, that I read. Fire whip. Primal pyromancy talked by Quelana of Izalith. Sweep foes with fire web. The root pyromancy of combustion, but much more difficult to wield. So, combustion and great combustion are simplified versions of fire web. Poison mist, Engi, acid, search. Okay, that I read. And that report! Advanced pyromancy of Quelana of Izalith. Charm undead and gain temporary allies. The living are lured by flame, and this relationship is part and parcel to the art of pyromancy. We are getting to life, just like here. And that's it. Did I read the Leo ring? I don't believe I have. Did I read any of these rings? Didn't read the Hawk ring. One of the special rings granted to the four knights of Gwyn. The Hawk ring belonged to Hawkeye Garth, who led the great archers. Boosts bow range, blah 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 blah. Boosts bow range so that arrows fly like they were shot by Garth's great bow, which took down high flying dragons.
Not the small flying drakes up in the skies.
shoot them down so they break their necks. And the land. The Leering belonged to Ornstein the Dragon's Lair. This ring strengthens counters with pierce weapons. His locked spear is said to have sliced a boulder in two. Still more reasonable than boulder punch, but no. Wait, pierce shield. Yes, I know, it's one of those episodes. The shield of certain knights of Katarina, used in attacks with a large protrusion in center, can be used as a thrust weapon. Which is apparently true, as far as I know. Boing, boing, boing. Boing, boing, boing. Dun, dun, dun. Mm-hmm. Aha. Yes, my brain is mush. Doesn't mean that I can't be silly. Deal with that. Oh, hello. Teapot. A teapot like that would be nice. I think I will talk about the chaos another time. First, let's open this shortcut. Whew. Well, that fall is certainly death. Now, another boss. No, I will not do a boss rush. Right now, I just want to get past the dragon butts. Which is important. Because after that, this whole area becomes so much nicer. It also means reverse hollowing and kindle this shit. One and two. And a three. Now. Any items here? No. Yes, maybe. Don't know. Yes. It's just a soul, but Ludaholic, I can't help it. Watch my Dead Space episode. It's mocking me, I tell ya. Mocking me! Okay. That way. Then, I don't want to use an Estus. Hello? Why are you so low? Hello, so no. What the? Oh, Jesus.
I'll say hello to Centipede. Much nicer to look at. Right. Not so glaring and bright. Hello. Yes, we are very angry. But we have a ring. A ring I desperately need. Desperately. I can't talk today. What are the long implications of this monstrosity? We will need a ring for that. Jump! Ouch. Run, 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 run. Oh, hello. Gee. Solaire? Bitch! Come here! So let's drink! I should have attuned lightning spear. Okay, so he's coming. He's coming. He's coming. He's coming. He's coming. Now we wait. Now we wait. Now you are allowed to attack. Oi! Ow. Shouldn't... Whoa! Dude! So there. Healing? Oh god. No, 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 no. Oh. Yes, right. It's that fucking arm. You're being chased. Cheesy bastard. Well, I can attune something now. Twin. Single. We're swallowing. I don't need the shield. Oh, there's a talisman. I thought that was part of the... Quiver. Huh? Who knew? Ah. Okay, so let's do it again. Running, 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 running. Drink. Da 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 da
Of course. No. Well, at least do damage. Or completely ignore him, or that. That's even preferred. No, get out of the lava. Thank you very much. Now we wait again. What just happened? Oh, hello. Yes, let him rage a bit. Did I stagger him? It's all concentration, my friends. All concentration. And Solaire even survived. Oh, beautiful. Oh, beautiful. Orange chart ring. This ring enchant... an orange ring enchanted by a witch. Presumably the wit of either Izalith herself or one of her doctors. Since his sores were inflamed by lava from birth, his witch sisters gave him this special ring. But fool that he is, he readily dropped it, and from that spot a terrible centipede demon was born. Well, Heath, the ceaseless discharge, was a fool, confirmed. And why were you discharging lava? I don't know. Well, the ring says his sores were inflamed by lava, so I suppose he was sensitive to the heat here. Unlike the witches and unlike Solaire. Oh, hello. What's up, buddy?
Why? Why? Oh. After all this searching, I still cannot find it.
Oh,
why? Why? After all this searching, I still cannot find it.
Oy. Well, that was a downer. First Solaire. He's now at his lowest. He's now in despair. And now he will fall for the influence of the sunlight maggot. Which is the ending I wanted, true.
Does it feel good? No. But in some regard, it still feels better than him linking the fire. Oh, Dragonbird, I want to be away from you. Whatever, Dragonbats do! Just go away, please. That will do. That will do. Oh, fuck me! Actually, that won't do at all. This noise! Thank you, FromSoft. Thank you, Miyazaki, for including this noise. I'm a bit of a pickle. Sorry, but you must die. Really? Thank you very much. Your cooperation is appreciated. Now, what was the way again? Use the shinies, use the shinies. Oy. Oh, yes, you are here too. Just die. No, not an enemy. You are. First, let me get up there. Dragon butts. Once you know the way, it's not so bad, but it's the living hell until you know the way. It's truly, truly amazing. Oi! Oh, gee. tree. Nothing will hold me here in this fiery hell of doom and dragon and I. You have no power over me. And you don't like lightning. I know your weakness. Brainless creatures. Hey. Welcome to Izalith. Proper. We have done the bullshit. We have endured. And now, I bid you farewell. No. Kirk. Yes, Kirk. Wrong side of the branch. Oh, hello. Ow! Not my day. But still, I will proceed. The next episode, I will talk about the chaos. I will not do it now because I need to think about it. I'm not ready for it. Oh boy! It is of utmost importance that I actually think about that. Because that's not coupled to heroics or the mundane. It's something completely different. Oh yeah, right. If this was a little bit wider, I forgot. Come here, you T-Birds. Connected to the chaos. Whoa. I know it's just a soul. But I want it nonetheless. Don't judge me. Yes. The stuff for the bottomless box. You like lightning? No, you don't. And I'm eternally grateful for that. And you come here. The second witch that was affected by the flame of chaos, at least physically. Come here. No. What do you have? Right, the catalysts. Yes. I'm not a mage, so I forgot about them.
Demon's Catalyst. Demon Catalyst formed from Izalith Molten Rock. Can be used as a fire weapon.
Really?
The demon Firesage was the first demon and the last master of the original fire arts, before the Witch of Izalith was engulfed by chaos, creating pyromancy. Catalyst of the Witch of Izalith. Catalyst of the Witch of Izalith of long ago. Her daughters were still flame witches before they were engulfed by the chaos flame. Before the birth of pyromancy, their wands were mediums of sorcery. But knowledge of this flame sorcery has long since vanished.
Aye.
Well, at least the Izalith catalyst is straightforward. Oh, there you are. And thus ends the reign of the infamous dark spirit Kirk. Zum Wohl. Next. I will miss an important shot. Chaos fire web. Art of the flame of chaos, which engulfed it of either and her doctors sweep foes with chaos fire web. The fire web was wielded by the eldest of the doctors of chaos. Wait, what? Well, she used, I think, Chaos Fire Whip. At least she used Fire Whip. I doubt that was Quelana. I highly doubt that. Just more convolution, yay! Oh! No! No. My hand and mouse trying to kill me. You just die. Thank you very much. I will be annoyed if I don't record this. I am. I should have checked earlier. And no, we are not going there right now. Oh, you. Oy, so many souls. No, yes. Ow, bitch. Go away. Nobody likes you. Ay. Oh yeah, right, Crystal Lizard. Fuck that. Now.
There he is. Oh.
Finally. I have.
How?
My very own son. I am the son. I've done it. I have. Yes. I did. Oh.
I'm sorry, Solaire. But this cannot Wow! Yay, me? And my stupidity? Okay, now I have to keep calm, because 120,000 souls. That's a lot. They need them. Not just for level ups, but for stuff. Tis not cool. Not at all. Oh, hello. Solaire. Now fall into the influence of the sunlight maggot. I'm sorry. Could I have prevented the tragedy? Yes. As I said, I didn't want to. Believe me, it's better this way. One of the few characters I'm sad about. Yes, Lunch is his bro. I like him too. He's a nice character. But Solaire. Could rehash everything Plague and others already have said. Shakespearean tragedy, so on and so forth. I will just say that I'm emotionally attached to him. Yes, he wants to be a hero. Because heroes are good persons, good people. Does he die? And he wants to be good. Isn't it for the glory, like Siegmeyer? Or like us trying to destroy the world and overthrow the order? Either creating said order anew or creating another order.
He just wants to be a good person, a good man. Which he is. Which he is. His biggest failure is that he can't see that he already is. Just can't see it. No. Thank you. I'm sorry, Solaire. This has to be done. It needs to be done. No, 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 no. Not again. Not again!
Oh, it's over. My son. It's setting. It's dark. So dark.
Sleep well, my friend. And you too, guys. Good night and sleep well.